Just tell me when you're ready.
All right.
Okay, ready, set, go.
Okay. Hi, my name is Dr. Patrick Novotny. I am a professor of the Department of Political Science at Georgia Southern University, and as part of Banned Books this week, Banned Books Week, it's my honor and pleasure to read a selection from the wonderful book Persepolis. Okay. During the time Anush stayed with us, I heard political discussions of the highest order. It's incredible. The revolution is a leftist revolution, and the republic wants to be called Islamic. It's not important. Everything will turn out fine. In a country where half the population is illiterate, you cannot unite the people around Marx. The only thing that can really unite them is nationalism or a religious ethic. But the religious leaders don't know how to govern. They'll return to their mosques. The proletariat shall rule. It's inevitable. That's just what Lenin explained in The State and Revolution. Sometimes I even told them my opinion. On TV, they say that 99.99% of the population voted for the Islamic Republic. Did you hear that, Anush? Do you realize how ignorant our people are? The elections were faked, and they believe the results. 99.9%? As for me, I don't know a single person who voted for the Islamic Republic. Where did that figure come from? From their asses, that's where. But it's not my fault. It's television. Calm down. She's just a child who repeats what she hears. Hey, do you guys want to play? He's going to the United States. To the United States? Why? My parents say it's impossible to live under an Islamic regime. It's better for us to leave. But the religious leaders are stupid. They won't last. My dad says nobody realizes the danger. So when are you leaving? In about a month. Oh. But the United States is terrific. You'll finally see Bruce Lee in person. Yeah, that would be nice. Bruce Lee is dead. After my friend's departure, a good part of my family also left the country. Now boarding flight 6702 to Los Angeles, gate 26. Now boarding flight 6702 to Los Angeles, gate 26. Maybe we should leave too. So that I can become a taxi driver and you a cleaning lady? My friend left for the United States too, though. Don't worry. Everyone who left will come back. They're just afraid of change. I'm really frightened. Don't be. It's like this with all revolutions. This is just a transitional period. Ring. Dad, it's the telephone for you. What's going on? What is it? Dad? It's motion. What? He's been found dead. Drowned. Where? In his bathtub. Murderers! Murderers! My mother was right to believe it was murder. When they found his body, only his head was underwater. Everything will be all right. After motion, it was CMAC's turn. Is this CMAC Jari's house? Yes. We are the deliverers of divine justice. His sister was executed. Do you know where CMAC and his family are now? No more than you do. But they must surely have hidden somewhere. Later, we learn they crossed the border, hidden among a flock of sheep. Everything will be all right. And that is how all the former revolutionaries became the sworn enemies of the Republic.